to Kids at Waipuke. This week has been pretty fantastic.
As well as the Bridge to Life people from last week.
Hey Shantae, shall we check out who they are?
Sure.
Have you ever wondered why we have day and night?
Well, here are some people explaining why we have day and night.
I think that I like to rise and set because I want the moon to have a turn.
Yes, thank you, son. That was very heartwarming. Sometimes I like to stay up with the sun because I like to see what the children of the world are doing in the day.
I think that there's day and night because the sun wants to go to sleep and the moon wants to wake up like I do sometimes. Yeah.
The real reason we have day and night is because the Earth spins on its axis around the sun. When one half of the Earth is facing the sun, they experience daytime. And when the other half is facing away from the sun, it experiences nighttime.
Well, I thought the sun really moved, but it just stays still. Next up, we have a weather report. This week's weather report is lots of sunshine. Lots and lots of sunshine. There will be very light showers of rain,
though.
A lot of rain. Okay. Thank you for this week's weather report.
It looks a bit wet next week.
I know, not so good for sport.
Speaking of sport, here's the sports report.
Really?
Thank you. Well, last Monday, the Waipuke Silver Ferns played St. Jones and we won 20-16. It was a really close game and hard, and Michelle was the player of the day.
On Saturday, the Waipuke O'Blacks played Huntley and won 3-2, and the player of the day was the whole team.
Go Waipuke!
Yay! On Monday, the juniors went to Te Manawa.
Here's the plus and minuses from the juniors.
What did you do at Te Manawa?
We learned about space.
We went in the Star Lab.
I went to the secret passage and it was dark.
What did you learn at Te Manawa?
That there's different shapes of animals that the stars can make.
Looks like fun. I wish I was going.
Yeah, me too.
Anyway, we'll see you next week on
Kids at Waipuke.